Highway Patrol tells us a tractor-trailer driver fell asleep at the wheel before crashing. It happened this morning on Highway 52 in Surry County. Troopers tell us the tractor-trailer jackknifed near the Cook School Road exit. Luckily, no one was killed. No one was even injured. It took crews about 6 hours to get the big rig back upright and the road cleaned up and reopened. The driver here is from Ohio and is now charged with multiple counts of reckless driving.